of traveling.
I like choirs, but when it's huge, like 600 person in it, it's incredible.
On Canada Day, we'll be combining with a bunch of other choirs from across Canada for the big Unisong event, and that's Canada Day, July 1st.
My choir, the Whitehorse Community Choir, is going to do a concert on the 29th of June and celebrate the Yukon by singing Yukon songs. And then we're going to sing with Unisong on Canada Day, not once, but twice.
Okay, so Agnes, you went to Unisong 2000.
And, I did!
And you actually want to go again?
And I found the shirt!
And what is making you want to go back?
The choir's going.
Yeah.
This
is
going to be
fun.
Community spirit. Air North, one of the community choirs. Okay, so the scarves made it to Ottawa. Grace has got them in her very good care under Ottawa Airport. Scan in the piece. So getting to perform in there, I'm pretty excited about. Maybe seeing Prince Charles, that would be pretty fun. A true love of
mine. Off there, Angela.
birthday, Canada. They once lived a true, love of mine. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa.
So we thought we might all celebrate it together.
And
have big fireworks for it and all that kind of stuff.
And Diane, do you have any connection to a certain magical number?
Yes. Yeah. My daughters say I'm half as old as the country, but my friend says no, I'm just as old as the Alaska Highway.
Now leave. after a number of phone calls, basically through Conrad Boyce, who I believe has a connection with White Horse, and here in the Ottawa Valley, said was at our Canadian 150 concert and said, why don't we just get together and put on a show? And basically that's how it came about. Pleasure to have all the group from White Horse here singing with us and performing for us.
The song we sang about the Hudson Bay Boys, and he said, you're looking at one. And he explained that he had been in Western Arctic, Eastern Arctic for about 40 years. And I didn't ask him how long ago, but it was probably a while ago. And yeah, he said he went as far west as Cambridge Bay, and yeah, he was one of those guys.
I like to tell them I was going for the Sesame Centennial.